everybody. Happy Sunday. Happy, happy, happy Sunday. I know it's a little dark in here, but we're going to be outside again today in the beautiful sunlight. It's a beautiful day here in Memphis, Tennessee. I wanted to share that with everybody. So I'll give you a couple of minutes to get on here. Now, we did not have a training before this today, so we are not warmed up and looking to cool down. We're actually going to do warm-up stretching, right? Okay, so today is going to be all levels. Anybody can do what we're doing today. I do want to warn that next weekend, we are going to do advanced level stretching for sure. We've had a lot of requests for people to really open the hips up. They want to get back to doing splits. They want to get into doing splits. So next week will be an upper level stretching class. Please join. You're going to enjoy it. It's going to be a lot of fun. If not, it'll be fun to watch and try to get to. Today, we're going to do... Oh, good, good. I got a thumbs up, so we're here. Today, we're going to do more like ballistic kind of stretching. We're going to open everything up. We're going to enjoy it. We're going to enjoy the sunlight. We're going to enjoy our bodies and get ready to end this week and start a new week tomorrow fresh and renewed. You are going to need a mat. We're going to be on our knees a little bit, okay? We are going to be on the ground a little bit as well. I do have some music, beautiful Japanese training music that will make it go a little bit faster, possibly, or at least more enjoyable. I think you'll enjoy that. So stick with me. Hey, Martin, good to see you. Thanks for having me back. Stick with me. Enjoy this moment. Close off from the world for the next 30 minutes, and let's have a really good stretch. Again, we're opening everything up today, and then we're going to do a little bit of light core work. Everything today is going to be elementary. You'll enjoy it. Here we go. Make sure we can hear our music, right? Oh, Martin, I'm happy to. I love doing this. All right. If there are any issues and you can't hear me, please let me know. As always, we're going to start taking a big breath in. And let it out. Let's take our toes to the corner. It's a more relaxed position than straight ahead. So toes to the corner. And now let's take this breath from the front. Take it up, breathing in. And take it out. Good, one more time, ready? Take it up. Take it out. Take those shoulders and arms out as wide and far back as you can. Let it out. We're gonna start with our arms. Neck, shoulders, and work our way down for loosening everything up. So let's start by tilting that ear to the shoulder and back. Two. Back. This time, tilt your sight up to the sky and back. One more time. Take it up. Other side, ear to shoulder, two, take your sight up to the sky, three, one more time, take it up, good. Let's give those shoulders a little warm up. Take them back, all the way up around your ears, and then back. With this warm-up, you can loosen your neck up as well. Move your neck around, move your head around. Feel your body loosening. Don't let any tension be in your shoulders. Good. Now take that chin straight down, all the way to your chest. Breathe out. Back up to neutral. And down again. Relax your shoulders. Take it up. Relax your elbows. Relax your wrists. Down again. and up. Now we're going to take our chin up to the ceiling, but we're not going to let our neck go back into our spine. You want to lift your chin up, not your head back. That way we don't hurt our neck. Okay, so lifting our chin up to the ceiling. Sorry. Make sure y'all can hear me. Chin up, itch, and down. Stretch everything out. Two. One more time. You can even press your shoulders down so you can ensure you're not doing any damage to the back of your neck. Good. This time, we're going to lift that chin and extend our jawline. I'll show you. This. Forward, teeth forward. Ready? So lift, extend, and down. Lift, extend, and down. One more time. Lift, extend, and down. Feels awkward, but it's an excellent stretch. Let's move into our chest. Take those arms out wide and pull back for five. Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and bring them back. Again, ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. Last time, ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. Now we do the reverse. The reverse is to pull forward and round that back out. Okay? Ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. Again. Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. One more time. Ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. Good. We have all these big straight lines and motions in karate. Everything is very, very straight and definite that we do. Today, we're rounding everything and making it not definite. No defined lines, okay? Let's stretch out our obliques and our rib cage. Take that arm, reach it up to the ceiling, and take it over.
I didn't get that. Could you try again?
And back. Let's go again for five. Ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go, and back. Let's go one more time. Ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Other side. Take it up and over. Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Nice and round motions. Round. Itch, ni, san, shi, go. And back. One more time. Ready? Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Good. Now we're going to take that down a little bit further. So take your left hand on your leg. Take your right hand up to the ceiling, and we're going to slide this hand down as far as we can go, bending more at the waist this time. Ready? And go. Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Back up. Feel that oblique at work to pull your body back up. It's a nice little exercise and workout too. Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Pull back up. Last time. Itch, ni, san, shi, go. Back up. Other side. Right hand on the right leg. Left hand is up in the air. Reaching over. And itch, ni, san, shi, go. Back up. Enjoy what you're doing with your body. Ich, ni, san, shi, go. One more time, ready? Ich, ni, san, shi, go. Good. Now in yoga, there's a very popular pose. We'll lean and we'll look up. If you ever want to add any difficulty to what we're doing, take your chin to the sky or drop your chin, whichever is more relevant. So when we're doing this, you can look up. When we're doing this, you can look down. Okay? So now we've made it down this far into our body. Let's work on those hips. We're going to take our toes out to the corner. Not completely to the side, to the corner. And we're going to do in ballet what's called a plié. All right, just so you can see the motion of what it's supposed to be. I'm going to use my arms, but you don't have to if you don't want to. We're going to go down and bring it up, okay? Your arms can stay here. You can keep them at your side, taking it down and up. What we have to concentrate on is our back staying very straight as we go down and then come back up. Okay, let's do this for five. Ready? I'm going to continue with the arms. I just like the way it makes me feel. Here we go. Take it down. And lift, lift, lift. And knee. Lift. San. Lift. Shi. Up, 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 up. Don't give up. We've got one more. Ready? Take it down. Go. We're strengthening our legs. We're also stretching out our hamstrings. Good. From here, we're going to take it to Zenkutsudachi, right? Keeping our hips completely shown, completely straight, completely shown for this position. It's a bumblebee. And we're going to, sorry, hang on. I'm gonna hold on to this for a minute. We're gonna take it down and then up, okay? Keeping this back leg straight. The whole trick for this exercise right now is for that back leg to be straight and open up that hip flexor. Ready? Here we go. Straight, itch, and up. Just as low as you can go. Knee, up. Sam, up, chi, up, one more, ready, go, and up, good. If you have your foot slightly turned to that corner, quite all right, quite all right. We're opening up that ankle, we're opening up that ankle and the hip flexor by keeping this leg straight, right? So here we go. Itch. And up. Straight ahead. Knee. And up. Some. Push that heel into the ground. Push, push, push. She. Push that heel. Make sure it stays flat. One more time. Here we go. Go. And up. Good. Let's take it down to the ground. They don't bother me when I have this in my hand. They're nowhere to be found now, they know. All right, let's take those legs out wide. We're gonna continue a little bit more with our hips and start into our back and keep the chest going as well. So we're gonna take our left hand, we're gonna slide it down that leg, take our right hand, and reach behind our back. All I'm doing is putting that hand behind my back. All right? And look. And up. We're gonna make this an active motion. Knee. And up. Exhale on the way down. San. And up. Chi. This hand behind is helping us to open our body more. Go. and up. Good. Other side. Hand behind your back. Right hand on the right leg, sliding down, twisting, looking up, itch. Sometimes when our lungs are too full of air, we can't get a bend that feels comfortable. Let all that air out. Keep going. Knee. And up. Some. Twist. And up. She. And up. Last one. Here we go. Go. And up. Very nice. All right, we're going to take it a little further down our legs now to the back of our legs. So let's bring them in slightly. We're going to walk our hands to the center first. We know we have different segments of these muscles in our hamstrings. We got the outer, we got the mid, and we got the inner. Right now, we're going to try to hit more inner and mid. All right, so take your fingertips, keep your posture straight, and walk towards me. Walk towards me until you feel the pull and stop. Okay, so right there, palms flat on the floor, relax your legs, relax those leg muscles, and breathe. Inhale. Exhale. Let's walk a little further. Maybe one handprint. How about that? Keep that back straight. We're bending in our leg. I'm feeling this in our legs. Big breath in. Exhale. Now round your back out and let your elbows fall. Make a good solid round in your back. And walk your hands back up. It's hard to tell if the screen is still on with the sun shining. Maybe let me scoot it back a little bit. Okay, we're gonna bring those legs into butterfly. We all love this stretch, I know. We're gonna take it to butterfly. Hold those toes, take it over, chin to me. And inhale, come back up. Exhale, let's fall back down, collapse. Inhale, round your back out, come back up. Exhale, flatten your back, fall back down. One more time. Inhale, round your back, sit up. Exhale, flatten your back, lay it down. Good. Now we're going to get those outer legs. Take your left leg, put it in front of you. Right leg crosses over. Left arm over the opposite leg. Let's try to get our shoulders to face sideways and hold. Big breath in. Release. Twist more. Big breath in. Release. Good. Cross that leg over. I have my ankle on my knee, a little bit above my knee. And I'm going to take this elbow and I'm going to press down. Keep pressing. As you press, you can lean forward. We're now feeling this in our outer glute and our outer hamstring. Press. Release. Let that leg have a little bit of a rest. Not much. We're going back into it. And elbow on top of the knee, pressing, leaning forward. Good. Good. Release. We're going to go one more time. And elbow on the knee. Pressing. Leaning forward. And switch. Let's get that other leg. Cross it completely over. Right hand goes over the left knee. And twist. Exhale. Inhale. On the exhale, twist further. Good. Cross that ankle over the top of the knee, just above it. Left elbow, left knee. Pressing down. They don't want to mess with me. These wasps don't want me. They know I have my weapon here. Pressing down, leaning forward, exhale. Keep that chin up. Release. Breathe in. Let's go again. Here we go. Pressing down. Sink into this. Relax every muscle in your body. Relax your knee. Let your ankle relax. Right now it's tensed, I can tell. Relax. Press. Release, breathe in. Let's go one more time, ready? Press. Chin up, come forward, and release. Good. We're gonna take it to our 90-90. It's fall, so the leaves have just started to drop. And it's beautiful outside. All right, right leg to the side, left leg is in front. We're gonna continue with that glute and take it forward. Chin to me. And up, all the way. Now we're gonna take it to the side and lean. And up, you should feel this in your lower back on the right side. And up, now we're gonna twist interior and lean. You'll feel this more in your knees. The reason why is we are starting to manipulate that IT band now. And up, switch. 90 degree angle. I love this exercise. It's very good for your hips. Let's take it front. And up. Let's take it exterior. Turn. Down. Keep your butt cheeks on the ground. And go. And up. Interior. Turn. Keep this foot, this leg on the ground, and lean. Good. And up. We are going to get into Seiza for just a moment. We're going to lean forward in child's pose. And hold. We're going to hold this for 10 seconds, so everybody get comfortable. Here we go. And release. Stay facing me. I'm going to show you from the front. We're going to walk our hands over to the side and hold. This is getting, once again, all of our outer arm, our shoulder, our lats, our obliques, all the way to the top of our hip. Ready? And walking over to the left, far as you can go, and sink. Exhale. Hold it. Back to center. Now we're gonna take it to the other side. Walk, walk as far as you can go. And sink, exhale. and back. Let's bring it up. We're going to get the tops of our legs. Stay on your knees. We're going to lean back and lift our hips up. If you have knee trouble, I completely understand. You can modify this by simply being up on your knees and leaning back. Try to keep your legs in line, your hips in line with your knee. Don't lean back. You're going to lean, pushing your hips forward. Okay? If you can handle it on your knees, stay on your knees. Hands back and press forward. Let's hold for 10. Ready? Itch, knee, shi, go, ro, sitch, hach, ku, ju. Relax. Let's take it up. We'll all do it this way for the second time. And press your hips forward. Hold. And relax. Let's take it up to our feet. Same philosophy. Hips are going to come out of line with our feet and press forward and lift both arms. Press. Take that right foot, take it straight back. Heel is off the floor. Heel is off the floor, lifting up and twist. And back. That music's beautiful, isn't it? Other side. Heel is up. Lift up. Twist. And up. We're going to take another moment. We've got 1 minute left. We're going to take a moment for you to enjoy the music. I'm going to turn it down for just a moment. We're going to enjoy the music and enjoy our body and do one last motion. We're going to take this in big circles. Do however you would like to do with your arms. You can open, you can keep them up, whatever feels natural and comfortable for you. But enjoy the next couple of seconds as we enjoy our bodies and get everything moving in the same direction, okay? So we're going to take it in a circle. I like to keep my hands up. I'm going to go down. I'm going to circle around. I'm going to come back around. And I may open them. And I may come around. But the idea is that we're going flat back, down, flat back, back up. Okay? Let's make 5 circles this way, and then we'll do 5 circles in the other direction. Get our music going again. Ready? Escape for just a moment. Here we go. And to the side. Take it around. Three more. Take it around. Feel the music and feel your body. Feel all of your muscles loosening, working together in perfect harmony. One more time. Sorry, 2 more. Last time. Let's go the other way. Regroup. Shake everything out. Here we go, other side. Lifting up. And flat back. Take it around. two more. Down. Up. Press through your feet. Feel the earth. Last one. Enjoy. And exhale. All right. I hope everybody enjoyed today. There we go. Get that turned down a little bit. I hope you all enjoyed today and that we had good service and you can hear and see everything. Look through here real fast and just see if there are any questions. Good morning from Italy. Hi, good to see you. Memphis. Palestine, good to see you. Thank you for joining. The floss water stretching was. Hey, I'm probably like a sixth degree in floss waters. Awesome, great. I'm so glad you guys enjoy this. This is a lot of fun for me. It ends my week well. And it also gets my week started great for tomorrow. I'm well stretched out and ready to just hit it hard and see what we have to do to continue training for the week. If anybody ever has any questions or you want to discuss injuries or training for stretching, by all means, message me on Facebook anytime. I'm here. Hey, Mama. Good to see you. Hey, Daddy. I see y'all on here. Hey, Vince. Good to see you as well. So, keep stretching, stay healthy, stay happy and positive. It's very important that even if we're not moving as much as we used to, that we stay extremely well hydrated. Lots of water, everybody, okay? Make sure to stay hydrated. It keeps those muscles moving and flowing and stretched out so that when we do start training again, they're not going to get pulled as easily. Very important. Stay hydrated. Okay, everybody, I'll see you next Sunday. Next Sunday will be an advanced stretching class. You're going to love it. You're going to hate me, but you're going to love it after we get done, I promise. So I'll see you next Sunday. John, it's always good to see you. Thank you for joining in, and thank you for always being so positive. I look forward to your class as well next week. I believe it is. So we'll see you too. All right, everybody, have a great rest of your weekend and a great week. See you next Sunday.